said hello, baby. Goodbye, sweet Mary, that I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye. When last I think of my day, last opening round at my way, who I wanted you to rush more. I'm not going to go back, swear my feet up to the ground, for I never needed you before. I said hello, Mary Lou. Said hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we never part. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, said hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you.
Thank you very much. Long live Ricky.
How'd we do it for time, I guess? We started at 55.
Oh, okay. We have 2 minutes.
Unless somebody comes to take it off. I hear it.
Want to go along?
Go ahead.
That's fine. Do you know? All right, let's do it. Let's do it.
Hold what you got. Hold what you got.
Jimmy Martin, tune that Tom will sing for you now called Hold What You Got.
Stay there, honey, right where you are. If you hold what you got, I'm coming home. Stay.
Well, thank you very much. Can't beat an old Jimmy Martin to intend it there.
No, sir.
Here's a Bill Monroe, Hank Williams collaboration. Great old tune called Blue and Lonesome 2. One, two, three. We have to do a banjo tune now because the director of the entire festival is going to play the banjo, and we're too afraid to say no to him.
Yeah, that's really the only reason why I took this on.
Great banjo player, and it's always a pleasure to listen to him. He's going to do an old Sonny Osborne tune called Sled Ride, I think. The banjo player is the most courageous person on the face of this earth.
Who said that, Pat?
Sonny Osborne.
I think you had something there.
You ready, Tom? We're actually tuned because we care. Ready?
Yep.
Yo. Thank you. Thanks for being a great audience. We're pick three. Thanks for having us.
All right, give it up for Tom Eaton and pick three. Thank you. Great show, guys. Great straight ahead bluegrass. All right, thanks again. We've got more great music coming at you. I just want to remind you about the guitar raffle. We have a beautiful Blue Ridge guitar with a Fishman pickup installed by none other than Tom Eaton, and it is ready to go anywhere, any stage. So if you don't already have your raffle ticket, comes with your paid admission, so you're all good. If you want to buy an extra ticket,